Houston police investigating an officer-involved crash just off of Bissonnet and South Kirkwood Road. A patrol unit was going west on Bissonnet, trying to stop a driver when it was T-boned at Kirkwood. The driver of the car and officer who was a passenger in the police vehicle were taken to the hospital with minor injuries. The officer behind the wheel was uninjured. So far, no word on who was actually at fault.